concerned parents coming to the Problem Solvers with a warning tonight about a local party planning teenager.
They say this teenager teams up with kids to throw big parties when their parents are away, and their house was almost the latest target. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro joining us live from the Douglas County Sheriff's Office with all the details. Nicole.
Yeah, this dad tells us the teen goes by Mike on social media. He's notorious for throwing big house parties and almost made it in his house this weekend while he was gone. He did call police to stop this all, and we also got a hold of this Mike ourselves.
Pictures capture the start of what was supposed to be a relaxing Saturday for the Brodies backcountry skiing.
And as we summited the mountain, our Ring doorbell went off.
With the parents away, footage shows three teens trying to get into the Brody's locked home. His daughter, his daughter's friend, and a third dad didn't recognize. Andrew Brody called police.
When the police arrived, they were going to smash a window with a cinder block. They broke a key in my key lock. They melted a plastic spoon to try to forge a fake key.
Brody got a hold of his daughter's phone.
And it turns out this guy, Mike's Parties Denver. He has different social media handles. Helps orchestrate these massive parties.
My name is Mike. I go by Bando.
Problem Solvers got this Mike on the phone. He even sent us some videos of the parties he's thrown.
This is not isolated. It's already happened to other people. And it's not just the houses, it's the teenage girls that he's luring with drugs and alcohol and the downstream side effects of that.
You know,
no alcohol.
Mike, who goes by Bando, tells us he stopped throwing parties back in August. He's now a promoter.
I stopped doing the parties because, I don't know, it's the cops come, people run. That's pretty much all cops really do, is they just show up, they knock at the door. I'm like, hey, there's a party. You guys don't have a warrant. They can't really do anything lawfully.
Please stop the teens from being able to do anything at the Brody's this weekend. But they tell us they really couldn't do anything more. That's because the daughter does live there and gave verbal permission for the other two to be there.
And that's when we reached out to the news. We were like, this has to be, people have to know about it.
Yeah, deputies, they tell us parents should talk to their kids before they leave town, be frank with them, tell them they're going to let neighbors know when they're leaving, who can come, who can't, and that they're going to call the police if something were to happen, like a party. Reporting live in Douglas County, Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.